the top left side of the Costa del Mar region, you can find the Legend of La Princesa treasure hunt. To be precise, you need to start from the right side of the Espiritus Cay Island. Here you can find a little panoramic area. At the end of the panoramic platform you can find an orange box you have to interact with in order to collect the clue required to start the treasure hunt. Now go downstairs and check the area in front of the platform. Here you can find a grappling hook support you can use in order to get down. At this point, jump in the water between the jellyfish and the mountain wall. Diving in and looking at the base of the mountain wall, you can notice the entrance inside the cave you have to use. Swim till the end in order to enter inside the breathable area. Now going forward, you will notice another lake where you have to jump in. This time you don't need to dive, but go to the right, where you will find a small area that you can use in order to get out from the water. Now turn to the right and climb on top of the next overhanging. From where you have to go forward, then turn to the right until you will find a knot. Next, follow the wooden planks until you will reach the next body of water. It will automatically push you underwater and you have to go to the left in order to use another cave system. At the end of it, you will find another area to explore. Here on both sides you can climb up. On the left inside the crate you can find a little bit of supply. While on the other side, turn to the right and you will reach a knot. Not far from it there is another underwater cave system you have to explore. Immediately after entering it, you will notice that there is already a choice between going to the left or to the right. On the left side you will find a dead end with a skeleton and its knot. Plus a little bit further you can find some supplies to loot. While to continue the treasure hunt you have to go to the opposite side. Once reached this cave end, look to the right in order to find an overhanging to use in order to get out from the water. At this point, going to the left and using the wooden platform, you can reach some supplies. While on the other side, you can find a tent with the last knot. Now, proceed further and use the next overhanging in order to get up. Then, look above you and you will be able to use your grappling hook. Before reaching the upper side, you will notice a passage going to the right that you have to use. At the end of it, you can finally find the treasure chest you have to loot in order to complete the treasure hunt. This chest contains only the charm item. At this point, to exit the cave, you have to go to the left and jump inside the hole you will notice here. This will bring you to the starting part of the underwater cave system, where, following the moss, you will find the exit.